I bridge the gap to give a child the chance to defeat cancer.
I bridge the gap for my little brother and sister.
I bridge the gap to see good people smile.
I bridge the gap because a child's life has more value than the cost of chemotherapy.
I bridge the gap by giving children in need a second chance to life.
I bridge the gap because I don't think there should be a gap in the first place.
I bridge the gap because I think every child deserves the opportunity to fight against cancer. And without quality care, they're simply robbed of that opportunity.
I bridge the gap because unity is key to a strong and positive impact.
I bridge the gap because no mother should helplessly watch her child suffer.
I bridge the gap to inspire people around me.
I bridge the gap because I can.
I bridge the gap because I want to fight for something bigger than myself.
I bridge the gap because saving lives is my job.
I bridge the gap because cancer doesn't stop across international lines, so quality treatment shouldn't either.
Thank you. Going back to my country last summer was a life-changing experience for me. We visited two hospitals where there were pediatric patients staying at, and we were amazed to see the lack of equipment. The hospitals had no intensive care units, so critical patients had to be transferred, and some didn't make it on the way. Despite all these limitations, we all noticed the hope that shined through the eyes of the children. That was a feeling that I will never forget in my life, because on that day, I started to appreciate the life we live in America. Every bit of support from us can give them hope to continue being strong. So let's not forget about the other kids in Armenia who look up to us as their hopes of survival. No child deserves to die because of lack of resources.
My experience in Armenia brings a lot of emotions. I feel proud, happy, sad, hopeless, motivated. We had to face the truth that things worked incredibly different in Armenia. Working with the hospitals and the children was the greatest feeling ever. Together with the Armenia chapter, we brought great ideas to the table for future growth of the organization and came up with a system that will help more children in an effective way. I am very happy to be a part of this organization and feel very lucky that I had the opportunity to go to Armenia this year. I wish and I hope I will be able to go every year and save a life.